The young woman convicted of encouraging her boyfriend to kill himself is free just 11 months after she was sent to prison for involuntary manslaughter.